I'm an honest Irish labourer, and I come from the County Clare. Once I had a little farm with nothing much to spare, but I had to sell my donkey and my little billy goat. And with the money I received, to Glasgow took the boat. In the morning when I landed there, before my hair got dry, I was started on a Mickey Dam in a place they call Mulgai. Now the ganger that I started with, well, they called him John the Mouse. And the very first day that I was there, at me he made to grouse. But I quickly surprised him, and I said, "You little rat, I will tie a string around your neck and throw you to the cat. For I'm as strong as any lion, I was reared on eggs and ham. I'm a terror to all fighting men round the Mickey Dam." Now this rose the mouse's temper, and at me he made to jump. And he swore he'd paralyze me with the handle of a pump. But I quickly surprised him when I grabbed him by the throat. And I shook that ugly monkey till his tail fell off his coat. For I'm as strong as any lion, I was reared on eggs and ham. I'm a terror to all fighting men round the Mickey Dam. Now the big hotels we're stopping in, well, they call them navvy huts. And the bugs and fleas are in the beds as big as coconuts. And on Saturday night when I get there, I stand behind the door. And as they come out one by one, I bash them to the floor. For I'm as strong as any lion, I was reared on eggs and ham. I'm a terror to all fighting men round the Mickey Dam.